Chairman of the Great Physician International, priest Kailash Leonce, is happy that government has taken a step towards the decriminalization of marijuana, but he says it goes beyond simply allowing small doses of marijuana consumption.
It's not just about being able to smoke 40 grams a day. Rastafari have been criminalized for smoking about 40 grams a day for the past 50 years.
Priest Kailash Leonce is hoping that St. Lucia will be given the opportunity to fully access the multi-billion international cannabis industry that's there for the taking. This, he says, will require allocating hundreds of acres of land to the industry and ideally processing 1,000 pounds of cannabis every 2 weeks.
Extract oils, do edibles, do capsules, do tea bags, you know, and build industries that surround the cannabis. That's the kind of empowerment that we are personally looking at when it comes to the whole aspect of cannabis decriminalization.
He spoke to the media outside Parliament on Tuesday. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.